The shooting occurred shortly after Nicholas Telemaque had left the C-PAC nightclub in East Flatbush. Telemaque was nearing his car for the short ride home at around 2:40 a.m. when he was shot by the unidentified assailant. He suffered several bullet wounds to the torso and was later pronounced dead at Kings County Hospital.